light is on. Set for the third at the creek. Favourite seven, Certification. Off now, Certification seventh away. Sir Pancelot won the start. Here comes Spring Chatter and Certification down the outside. Mitchell John caught in the cheap seats. Going wide there was It's a Trick, followed by Ambie's Dream. Well back in for Ed Ladd and Morris the Great into the back. And Spring Chatter raced away. Five in front over Certification. Third, Sir Pancelot, followed by Mitchell John. The rest headed by Ambie's Dream. Down the side, Spring Chatter four in front. Certification starting to make up ground. Spring Chatter in front, holding on. Spring Chatter beat Certification. Third, Sir Pancelot, followed by It's a Trick. Then came Ambie's Dream, Mitchell John, Infrared Lad, Morris the Great. Well done, Tricia Fuller. Around 30 and 20 to Spring Chatter. Number six, Spring Chatter. Tricia Fuller, the winner, at 6.20 and $1.80. Seven, Certification, blew the start.